Hi friends, so this video shows how to connect this mobile phone to smart TV. I will show you two methods. First, make sure that this mobile phone and smart TV both are connected to same Wi-Fi router or Wi-Fi hotspot. So method one, so in your smart TV, open Miracast app. You can see it's waiting for the user to connect. Launch wireless display on your device. So next, go to your mobile phone, then open settings app. So here you can see the icon of settings app, tap on that, then tap on other wireless connections. You can see that option here, tap on that, then select screencast, tap on this, then turn on screencast, tap here, turn on. Now it's searching for the devices. You can see it has detected the smart TV. Then tap on smart TV here. You can see now it's connecting, so please wait. You can see it's connected. So now you can see mobile screen on smart TV. So let me open another app. So let me open Play Store. Now you can see Play Store on smart TV. So similarly, we can watch YouTube video, Amazon Prime video, Netflix videos. So if you want to see video, if you want to watch video in full screen, you can just rotate the phone, it automatically switch to full screen. So this is a method one. So let me go to method two. So for method two, we need Google Chromecast device or Amazon Fire TV stick or MiTV stick. So I use Google Chromecast device. So I already configured Google Chromecast device and connected to one of the HDMI port in the TV. So let me first switch to the HDMI port where I connected that Google Chromecast device. In my case, it is HDMI 3. Okay. Then on this mobile phone, first make sure that this mobile phone and Google Chromecast device both are connected to same Wi-Fi router or Wi-Fi hotspot. Then in mobile phone, open the video. In my case, it's a YouTube video which we want to cast. So this is a video which I want to cast. So on YouTube, on top you can see the cast icon. So this is a cast icon, just tap on that. Then here you can see the name of the Google Chromecast device, tap on that. You can see it's connecting. So now in TV you can see YouTube label, so please wait, it's connecting. Okay, connected. So see, the same way we can cast Amazon Prime video, Netflix videos, etc. So if you want to disconnect, you can again tap on this cast icon here, then tap on disconnect here, disconnect. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video.